Hey guys, welcome back to the new video. So today I have a news about Apple and latest updates about Apple and tech. So Apple says to applications, to apps, or Apple orders. I think Apple orders. So apps must offer a way to delete your account starting in early 2022. So according to the news, Apple says that as of January 31st, 2022. All application will need to offer people a method of deleting their accounts. This applies to all iOS, iPadOS, and macOS apps. In Engadget reports, if we know more about Engadget reports, the company announced this requirement alongside other app stores guideline changes at the Apple Worldwide Developers Conference in June as part of push to give users more control over their data. As the Verge notes, Apple is only requiring developers to let people initiate deletion of their account from within the app. So app might send you to a website or even a chat with an agent before you can actually close your account. So this is the news about Apple or tech updates. So if you like this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, hit the like button, subscribe, share. Thank you so much for supporting us. Thank you so much for following us. Thank you so much.